during the breakdown as I want it, and he starts turning into me to come off. As long as I've got his weight on his hands, I'm going to be okay. Because as he turns into me, he's going to tripod up and start coming up. Once he tripods up, I'm keeping some weight into him. I'm going to bring my left hand off of his elbow down to his foot. You see that? I'll rotate. He's tripodding up. I'm keeping weight into him, right? So my hips, they're still behind him. They're still keeping weight on his hands, because if I don't do that, he's going to come up easy. Okay? So he's tripodding up. I'm keeping weight here. My left hand is coming down to his foot while I keep the weight there. I'm not just leaving. I've still got my right arm around his waist. Left hand to his foot or his ankle, somewhere low on his legs. From there, I'm going to step my right foot to my left. And I'm going to come down with my right hand and scoop his leg up like a single leg. See that? So I'll go slow. Left hand's here. I'm dropping my chest, dropping my level, bringing my foot over here, bringing my right hand down, picking up like a single leg. You're bringing it into my armpit. Everybody see that? So I'm doing my 180 breakdown. Try to climb up, keeping weight into him. Left hand's coming down. Right hand's coming down, chest is coming down, scoop it up. Now if I wait here, because I'm showing it slow right now, he'll come up. You can just finish here, like a single leg. I know a lot of you guys know some single leg finishes. My brother's coming in, he'll go over some single leg finishes when he serves me later. But if I'm proactive with this and I'm ahead of it, and either way, he didn't get away there that second, so that's good. But when I come down here, and I scoop this, as soon as I come here, I scoop like a single leg, I can climb the leg and finish behind. That's where I ended up probably 90% of the time when I did this.